Hey folks, it's me, your TV Bell comic book man, and I'm back once again with your Ship Shape update. And this time it's going to be for June the 26th, 2019. That makes it Alternate Reality's 1301st week of, you know, Altering Your Reality. And when you stop off at your full-service comic book store, Alternate Reality, this new comic Wednesday at 7 a.m., you heard me right, 7 a.m. until 7:30 p.m., you will find 255 brand new and some returning items that will be on the racks, ready to go, down here at Alternate Reality. And of those 255 items, 197 of them will be brand new comics, and every single one of them will be 15% off all week long. That is a total savings to you of $125.11 if you were to pick up every single first issue. Now, you're not going to do that, but 15% off all of your new comic purchases is waiting for you down here at the store, so come on down, take advantage of it. Now, of all 197 new books that are shipping this week, 19 of them are going to be first issues. 19 new first issues this week, and those are all going to be first day sailed all day long, New Comic Wednesday, June the 26th. Now, what's a first day sale? The very first day that a brand new first issue comes out, that first issue is 25% off all day long. That's a total savings to you of $18.21 if you come down and pick up all this week's new first issues. You may actually do that, but even if you don't, 25% off of all your new first issue purchases for this week are waiting for you down here at Alternate Reality New Comic Wednesday. So stop on down. Now, of all the 255 items that are shipping this week, 17 of them are considered good for all ages, good for kids from age 6 to 60. And as always, we pick a kid's book of the week every week here at Alternate Reality. And this week's kid's book of the week is True Believers, Marvel Tales, T-A-I-L-S, starring Peter Parker, number one. This is a $1 reprint, but you know, it's only going to be 75 cents, I'm sorry, all week long if you were to come on down and pick it up while supplies last. This is a reprint of the 1983 first appearance of Peter Parker, the Spectacular Spider-Ham. This book is the first appearance of Spider-Ham, Hulk Bunny, Goose Rider, and many, many more of your animal pals from the Spider-Verse. I remember when this first came out in 1983. Marvel wasn't doing anything to cater to kids at that time outside of just producing their regular comics, and they'd sort of left the kids market behind. This was a tentative step into the kids market. This was years before Star Comics even, which was in the late 80s, early 90s for Marvel. But this book came out and it was sort of lukewarm, but it became part of the Marvel Universe. And you can get the first appearance of Spider-Ham this week for only 75 cents as part of our book of the week. So stop on down, don't miss out while supplies last. And now it is time for our top 10 list. Now, as always with our top 10 list, we start off with number 10 at the bottom. We work our way up to number 1 at the top. This is based on my ordering here at Alternate Reality. If you go to another store, their top 10 list may vary, but based on what I order, these are the top 10 books that are shipping for this week. And coming in at number 10, we have Doctor Strange, number 15. This is the $3.99 cover price. It'll be $2.99 for you, or 15% off all week long while supplies last. Herald Supreme, part 4. Clea and Doctor Strange reunite, but Mephisto, Galactus, and Dormammu, they just don't care. This book has got one cover. It's 15% off all week long. Don't miss out. It'll be here all week long while supplies last. Coming in at number 9, we have Action Comics, number 1012, $3.99 cover price, $2.99 to you by any other name. This is a Leviathan crossover. As a matter of fact, the threat known as Leviathan has reached an international level. But good news, Rose and the Thorn return to help out. This book has got two variant covers, the one you're looking at here, and this beautiful Man of Steel portrait cover, both of which 15% off all week long. Coming in at number 8, we have Thor, number 14, $3.99 cover price, $2.99 to you. To Hell with Hammers, H-E-L. To Hell with Hammers. This is, of course, a War of the Realms tie-in. Once upon a time, Thor wanted hammers bad, bad, bad from Allfather Odin, but he wouldn't give them to him because he was a little stinker. That's right. A lot of this tale is a Tales of Asgard story, but it all ties in with War of the Realms because it's got important information about War of the Realms back from Thor's early, early days. This book has got two variant covers, the one you're looking at here and this one. Don't miss out. 15% off all week long. Coming in at number 7, we have Avengers number 20, $3.99 cover price, $2.99 to you. No Fun. Yes, that's the title of the issue, No Fun. This, of course, is a War of the Realms crossover. The Avengers are in final battle, but Daredevil knows something that will change the team. And meanwhile, She-Hulk is busy confronting herself. This book has got two variant covers, the one you're looking at here and this one, both of which 15% off all week long while supplies last. Coming in at number six, Detective Comics 1006, $3.99 cover price, $2.99 to you. There Will Be Blood. The Spectre arrives in need of help from the world's greatest detective, but Batman doesn't like the Spectre's methods very much. This book has got two variant covers, the one you're looking at here and this beautiful poster cover. Both of these will be 15% off all week long. Coming in at number five, we have Fantastic Four, number 11, $3.99 cover price, $2.99 to you. License to Quantum Drive. Franklin and Val discover that driving tests made by the DEMV, which stands for Department of Extranormal Motor Vehicles, while the Microverse is exploding, are really tough to pass. This book has got three variant covers, the one you're looking at here, 25th anniversary cover, and the Spider-Man cover, all three of which will be 15% off all week long. Coming in at number four, we have our Book of the Week. This is our Book of the Week. It'll be 25% off all week long while supplies last, and it ties in with our Kids Book of the Week. We have a theme running this week. It ties in with our Kids Book of the Week, and it is Spider-Man Annual number one, $4.99 cover price, $3.75 all week long to you. There are two stories in this book that show you that when things go bad, person you call is the Amazing Spider-Ham. This book has got four varying covers, the one you're looking at here, and the one from the cartoon movie that came out earlier in the year, and of course these two, all four of which will be available while supplies last, all four of which will be 25% off all week long. Don't miss out, our Book of the Week. Coming in at number three, we have War of the Realms, number 6 of 6, last issue for this series, $5.99 cover price, $5.09 to you, A Storm of Thors. Oh, that sounds like a parallel Earth thing to me. Jason Aaron's run on Thor is almost complete with the end of this event, but something happens in here which will change Thor radically for the new writer coming in. This book has got a whole bunch of variant covers, just like they've always had. The one you're looking at here, the connecting cover, one of the other Thor covers, guess which one that is, the Young Guns cover, and the Puzzle Piece cover. All of these will be 15% off all week long. Don't miss out. War of the Realms ends this week. Coming in at number two, we have, speaking of ending, coming in at number two, we have Batman Damn number 3 of 3, $6.99 cover price, $5.95 to you. That's right, it's 15% off all week long. Most of the Justice League Dark cast shows up in this concluding issue as Batman faces his innermost demon. What a strange, strange nine-month-long trip we've had with this thing since the first issue shipped way back on September 19th of 2018. You remember that? The one that exploded all over the place within 4 hours of it being hitting the racks and hitting eBay? This book comes with two variant covers, the one you're looking at here, and of course this one. Batman Damned is finally over with. Come on down, see how it all wraps up. It has a surprise ending. I'm not going to tell you what it is, but it's a surprise. 15% off all week long. And finally, our number one book of the week is Amazing Spider-Man number 24, $3.99 cover price, $2.99 to you. One-on-One Part 4. We just ended the Hunted storyline, and the big 25th anniversary issue is coming up next. This one's an in-between story. Well, we learn about the shadowy figure who's been stalking Spider-Man for the last couple of issues, and Mysterio is on the couch talking to a shrink. This book has got a bunch of variant covers. These two right here. I'm going to come back to this one. This one. This one. And finally, this one. What? Comic Book Band. We just saw that one. No, you didn't. You saw this one. Take a close look. Take a close look at that logo. Take a look at the red stuff on the Spider-Man logo. That's right. This has got a handful of copies with this week's shipment that have got the Carnage splotches all over the logo. They'll all be 15% off all week long. That's going to just about do it for me, except we're going to make a trip to Rafflemania land before we get out of here. Of course, we congratulate Rafflemania winner number 252, Heather Myrtle of Chicago. Heather won a Captain Marvel and the Kiro Corps number 1 Diodato 1 and 25 variant. Congratulations, Heather. We hope you enjoy your trip into the cosmic spaceways with Captain Marvel. That's going to do it for me. Find out what's going on this week at the store. Be sure to check out the store calendar, AR calendar, the link for which you'll see at the end of this episode. And be sure to go to the store's website, myalternatereality.com. And while you're there, you can find links to these videos, Bo's News, JR and Vito's movie reviews, store sales, and much, much more. All of it's at myalternatereality.com. Thank you very much for giving me a few minutes of your time. I really do appreciate it. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to the show. Give it a thumbs up down below. I'd appreciate that. And please feel free to leave any comments you might have about this or any of the shows we do here at the Video Outhouse. And remember, if you're unhappy with your reality, why not come down here and alter it at the one place where you can alter realities, alternate reality. Until next time, folks, take care and bye.